What? What? The... Okay. Makes sense.
Are you good at this map? This map? Of course.
Matthew!
My thing got glitched again.
Alright, where do you... you pick where do we go?
I don't know where... I don't know this map. Farm?
Wadu!
I chose farm.
Farm?
I don't know this map.
Fine, I'll tell you where. Right here. Dynamo one, bro! North Korea number two!
The thing goes skrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr but it's still funny.
You've never seen the thing where China number one, North Korea number two.
No.
It's a funny ass video. Some people in a plane. Let's see. I only see one, two other guys. Unless they haven't pulled their chute yet over here. Oh no, yeah, quite a few. Come to my building.
You're pretty far.
Thick nigga, no, I'm not. Yes, thank you, fucking Lord Jesus Christ. Oh wait, that's for a pistol.
Please. Alright, we're in a circle.
Damn, bruh. Empty.
I found another pistol.
I've already found an M16. But, like, these rooms are just fucking empty upstairs. Oh, at least I got a helmet.
I got a gas mask.
Another helmet.
I don't need that.
Oh, nah. Useless. I guess I'll get this fucking pistol. Let me equip this. There we go. Got a backpack.
No, there's no extra backpack.
Mm-mm. From what I saw, no. Helmet in there. Alright, watch out. I'm going downstairs. I'm gonna go to the building right ahead of us. The door's gonna be open. How far in the circle are we?
Like, pretty good. We're
Heard a window crash.
That was me. Okay. We're decent.
Shotgun right
I
there.
I just walked into the building that you're in. I closed the door.
It's the only reason I was fucking terrified, because that fucking door was still open.
In your backpack.
If I find one, I'll let you know.
Oh, but I need this.
Oh, that kind of looked like a fucking first aid. Bandages.
You need 9mm?
Nah. Already got some. There's a 7.62 come back if I find the fucking AKM. That's a vest. It's taking us two big ass fucking buildings for me to like be decently fine. Did you just open a door?
No.
Alright, watch out then. I can't tell if those are your footsteps or some other guys, because I'm hearing some other shit. Did you find an AR extended mag?
No.
Alright, that's it for up here. Oh fuck, cover me.
Why?
Pizza.
Oh. Nope. Other than the plane, nothing. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a plane.
Alright. Level 1 helmet. Nothing.
I just need a backpack.
Vest gives you some space. What is this? 7.62? Oh my god!
What'd you find?
Found a car, nigga.
Car?
Yeah.
A gun or like an actual car?
I don't know, Matthew. I'm inside a building.
I don't know. You might look out the window.
Well, no. Yeah, I found the gun. Backpack over here.
Ah, please.
I'm gonna take it.
No.
Matthew, are you that dumb? I already have a backpack. If I were to pick up another one, yeah, it would drop the one that I have on.
I don't know. No, it's two packs.
God damn it, Matthew. Give me fucking ammo.
Just let it be. Touch this.
I just need a fucking, like, do you have any, like, two or, like, four times?
No.
Fuck, I need it. Like, you don't know how trash a sniper is without a sight on it.
I thought they were making combo sights.
No. Just like normal guns, you have to put a sight on it. Comes with iron sight if... I don't know. Should I use AKM or... Nah, I'm gonna stay with the M16.
I'll take
M16
the AKM.
Over here. Right. I mean, yeah. Some stuff here to customize it. What's this? Nothing. There's a few parts downstairs, like modifications for the gun. Extended quick draw. Do you have any 5.56 ammo that you don't want?
5.56? No. I have 0.45, 9, 7, and 7.62.
Why do you have 9M45?
I don't know. I'm gonna drop the 9M. It was like 87 9Ms. Wait, you said there was parts for this gun? I haven't seen any.
Give me a second. What if we just got killed right there?
And you kind of trapped me.
I don't know, somewhere around here. I heard gunshots earlier, but then they stopped, so I guess I'm on one.
As long as I'm not here, I'm good.
Dies.
I would cry.
Level 2, Eskedi.
Level 2 what?
Backpack.
Lucky.
Lucky? I only have 60 fucking bullets for my gun. Consider that lucky? Huh.
I have 126.
Yeah, I know. For some reason, there's been way more fucking 7.62 than 5.56.
There's another AKM here.
A lot of 7.62 over here. Those are gunshots coming from northwest.
Bye. What do you want?
Oh, I found the site, but it was a fucking red dot. More 7.62. Hey, my nine.
I mean, it's good for me.
Oh my god.
I'm putting a lot of nine.
Matt, if you don't have anything with a nine, it's useless. Get it? Just look at that! More 7.62 with an AKM! Woo! Why is there a bandage in the wall like that? Wow! Oh my god! I'm finding so much of every other fucking ammo type. I just found like 700 fucking 45 ACP.
What's this?
Really? Really? You're gonna, oh my god, this game just wants me to get rid of my insane. Probably me.
No, dude, like, if you look where I am on the map, someone's been here. I don't think we've been here.
Oh shit, car.
Oh, I'm in a house, so.
Yeah, I just got into a house. I heard it, and I immediately got to, like, the nearest house. Wow! Level 2 helmet, but no sight, no ammo. This game honestly just wants me to get rid of this fucking M16. And watch, as soon as I get rid of it, it's gonna be like, ha, here's some 5.56. Oh, wait, you don't need it anymore? Well, that sucks.
I'm not finding anything.
I've been finding. Oh, that was water. I thought I hit some. You want to know how many bandages I have?
How many?
Wait. Okay. Fucking 60.
I don't have any bandages or anything that can heal me.
Come to me then, I got you with the heals.
I'm good on health. But...
any fucking 5.56, please! Like, I'm begging you, game. I will fucking suck this game off for some 5.56 right now. Nine millimeter! Woo! Oh my god, I've probably found like at least 1,000 fucking ammo or bullets for 5.56. Wow, really? You're gonna give me a fucking... The game decided to give me a sight. Guess what it was?
No, what?
Another red dot.
For an AR? Because I'll take it.
Wait.
Hold. Let's see if I can see him. No. I'm going to try to get to you.
Matthew, you want to know what my signature move is in this game?
Hmm.
Running away.
What the hell? I like that. You know what my signature move is?
Hmm.
Dying.
Oh. That's pretty good. Yeah. Hmm.
Oh, dude, you're barely... We're barely in the storm. Or in the circle.
Bro.
And look at the map.
Bro.
Hey. How far do I have to go? Oh.
Is it actually that far?
I mean, if we start going now, we can make it.
If we finish looting this place, will we still make it?
It's possible. I mean, you can check. You know more position than me.
No, we won't. We need to get out of here.
Let's go. Alright, you're upstairs.
Yeah, nigga, but that don't mean I can run. I'm out this bitch.
Hopefully we find a car or something on the way.
Fuck, I wish I could make this game somehow run automatically. Because I need some pizza.
Hey, we're in the 20s.
Oh yeah, and I forgot to mention, I found it 4 times.
Nice. What does that do again?
It's a sight.
Oh. We need a car. Wait, is that... Look to the right. You see that car on the street? Do you think we can use that? I can't really tell.
If we go for the car, we won't make it. But if we just keep running, we'll make it.
Oh, yeah, we're right there.
I'm so glad you asked me to look on the map. If not, that could have ended pretty fucking deadly.
Yeah, because I'm not a good judge when it comes to this. On Fortnite, yeah, because, you know. I swear, I saw the tree and I thought it was a person. I was about to start shooting.
If you would have, we would have died.
Circle's so small now.
Prone.
Whoa, that just screams.
Yeah. I heard the cars and immediately groaned. Slowly but surely. Surely, Tom. Don't stop. I was just getting a bite to eat.
Oh. Was that to us?
Our left.
I know, like, are they shooting at us? Oh, they're shooting at us. I saw some people down the hill. I don't know where they went.
Let's go. Prone. Oh no, okay. We're good. No, you crouched since you're not behind him.
We're not in the circle, and the circle's like super small.
For another minute, we have a minute till it starts closing. Do not go to that supply shop. People behind us! People behind us!
Oh. I don't see him. See him?
I saw him last second. I turned around while I was all, and then I saw him. Alright, just run.
Where are they? Oh.
They're shooting from like 15. They're gonna move more to our left, so move a little.
Towards 15?
Uh-huh. Fuck, just run.
Wait, let's go towards this way.
Just trust me, come here.
So small.
I need a heal up.
Go.
Don't stand right next to me. Like, go next to like a tree or something.
There's one team left. There's just four people alive.
Alright, let's go. Those guys are to our right.
Did you see them?
No, but remember, if the guys on the right died, they died from someone else on the right. So, one way or the other, they're on the right. Let's hurry up and get into this house.
Alright.
Once you get into this house, do not make a noise.
Should we close the door?
Yes. And then come stand next to me. Looking at either a window or something, but just don't make a noise. Don't move, just look. Here, use those. Like in your inventory and pick up the painkillers. And then use them. Use two. Alright, ready?
Mm-hmm. Oh, alright. Oh, I see him.
Prone.
Oh, I got him.
Nice. Other guy right in front of me. I'm dead. Right in front of me, behind the tree on 330. Get behind the tree. Right here. Get behind the tree in front of me. He's right over there, Matthew. Right there. Heal.
I don't have anything.
Don't go to my body. Just wait.
I have one painkiller.
Just use it. He's outside of the area, so he is gonna come to you running right now.
That timing! Let me get a picture of that second place. Oh. We almost won that.